Hello and welcome to YOTI. Today we're looking at a Catalina 34 Mk II named Solitaire. She was launched in 2008. You can see there the in-mast furling and the mainsail there with vertical battens. She's a very, very neat example of the 34. In fact, she was the last ever to be brought into Australia and the second last ever to be built by Catalina Yachts USA. As mentioned, purchased new in 2008 by her current owner, so single owner yacht. She really would suit someone considering a new yacht. That's the sort of level she presents. Solitaire's normally berthed at Royal Prince Alfred Yacht Club on Pittwater. She's normally kept under full boat covers, which contributes to the overall condition of the yacht. You can see here she's very easily handled single or short-handed. The cockpit, that quite a large swim ladder, drops all the way down. The aft section opens to become a walk-through section. Good instrument package on board, including autopilot, plotter at the helm, cockpit seats there. Down below, she's very neat, comfortable, solid quality, all the things we've come to expect on a Catalina yacht. Navigation station to port opposite the galley we just saw, followed aft by the head and shower. Finally moving aft is the large double cabin. Both the aft cabin and the forward cabin feature innerspring mattresses. So it's all about comfort and volume down below, and very nice tidy woodwork. In fact, the table there is normally kept under a full cover. And the saloon area also can berth to a very large day bed or double berth. And the upholstery featured there was ultra leather. So a very soft, well kept upholstery down below. As you can see from these pictures, not only is she a comfortable yacht and easy to handle, but she also moves along very nicely. We took her out for a sail here in probably just under 10 knots of wind, and she sailed beautifully. So in addition to the instruments being at the helm there, there's also windlass control for the anchor, and the primary winches, the jib sheets, can almost be reached from the helm position just by leaning forward. So she's a very easy yacht to sail. She sails very nicely. She's in excellent condition. 2008 launch. So please give us a call at YOTI today. We'd love to offer you some more information and show you on board.